Follow me to the ice, guys. We're at my house right now, but let's get it ready.
Thank you.
guys, welcome back with Irv. We're here fishing with Sheldon. And we are catching a ton, even a bass over there. Look at this. I don't want to pick up my garbage when I leave. Look at that. Everywhere. Oh, that was a big one. I seen the back of him. It's just chunk, it's like a big chunk of meat went by. Whoa, I squished his hand. Yeah, they're really biting today. Oh, these are two of them. Look at the size of that one. Would you look at the size of that bad boy? That's a shark, man. Well, have a look on the side of it. It's like a hole in them or something. On the back. Yeah, look at that. It's like a big chunk of them. It's a bigger fish, that's Teddy. Still good, though. We can throw them back if you want. I still eat them. Put in the frying pan, you're never going to know. Oh, man, look at that. It's really hard recording a video and fishing. But I do it for you YouTubers, Facebookers. Let's get closer here. Wow. Oh! What the heck? Come on. Jeez. You'll be fast. Good thing you have fast reflex. Jumpins. I'm in. Pardon my language there. That was a big one, you see that? I lost. I have to bleep that out and edit. Two of them again. And Mr. Shark. Good day anyways. Oh my ho ho! Now that was the king of all smelts. Gotta get this guy off. He'll be back. Probably got him just after hooked a little guy. Oh, the jump is still going up. Oh. Let's get this rebaited here for you guys. All right, with one hand. Ready. I'm gonna have to clear my air bait there too. Well, need new ones anyway. Here, way distance, little chainsaw.
I think they put the box nets up river. I think that'd be the giant smelt they lost. Decent size. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Said nope, I don't need to taste that bait there. Oh man, it fell off. Should be a little ledge here, right? It's slippery. Oh, caught right on the side. I like when you fall off right easy, eh? Mm-hmm. When they get stuck, it slows down progress. Oh, jeez. It came off easy. That was awesome. Got sick. When you're stuck on the wood. Oh, I squashed one. It's pretty tenderized, isn't it? Wall looked pretty good. We can check out the smell here. Nice and meaty. Oh geez, stuck around the bottom there. Sometimes it gets stuck so bad I gotta take the axe and push it off the hook. Yeah, I don't know how many fish there are, I must say that these over 100. Yeah. Nobody had long eagle side yet. Jig that one. Hey, this is a small one. Oh, that pull hard. Let go. Oh, jeez. Oh, he said, nope, it doesn't taste good enough. It's going to be fun getting off, that's all I'm going to say. Worry about when it comes to the bridge, yeah. I think it's more harder straight ahead, eh, really, than at the other side. Oh, we're jumping. Two more minutes, I'll be right. Hey. Oh, then psych. Oh, he let go. Oh, almost two of them at one hook, eh? One more for the camera anyway. It's a big one there. rig is done already.
Yeah, there it is.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, YouTubers, thumbs up, like, subscribe, keep watching.